Welcome to Using Census Data with Excel. I'm Adam Heckman. So now you've seen just a few of the tools in the analysis tool pack. If you want to do more sophisticated statistical analysis, it's a great place to start. Well, this course has barely scratched the surface, both in terms of useful data provided by U.S. Census and the tools in Excel that you can use to work with that census data. We explored just a few of the data sets and a few ways to use it. However, the use cases are almost limitless. Here's just a few examples of how the data from Census can be used. Decision-making at all levels of government, forecasting future transportation needs for all segments of the population, planning for hospitals, nursing homes, clinics, and the location of other health services, as well as for distributing medical research, designing public safety strategies, and creating maps to speed emergency services to households in need of assistance, planning health and education services for people with disabilities, attracting new businesses to states and local areas, planning for school construction, other projects, etc. Further, Census provides a myriad of tools for finding the data that you need. Accessing it is very easy. You go to data.census.gov and go start exploring around there and discovering more. Excel provides numerous easy-to-use tools for taking that census data and combining it with other data, manipulating that data with formulas and functions, visualizing that data, pivoting it to understand the data in new ways, and sharing the data with a larger number of users of other data sources and other data stores. It provides ways to help users not only gain insights from that data, but also to collaborate on it. I hope this course has inspired you to explore further on your own.